With flash flooding and rainfall in some areas of the country and extreme heat waves in other regions, this summer's weather patterns are projected to increase the amount of pest activity throughout the U.S. Let's explore what to expect this fall and winter in each region. The Pacific Northwest experienced severe heat waves and dryness, increasing rodent populations and driving these pests into residential areas for water. Mice are expected to be a bigger problem this year, since they'll stay indoors when temperatures cool in the fall. Exceptionally hot temperatures in the Southwest and along the West Coast will increase cockroach and ant pressure, driving them into buildings as the heat persists into the fall. Outdoors, you may see more spiders and stinging insects, as food is still abundant in these warm conditions. The mild spring and warm summer in the Midwest boosted rodent populations, and mice will invade homes in the fall for food and shelter. If rainfall continues, greater numbers of crawling pests, such as earwigs and millipedes, will seek higher ground indoors. In the Northeast, stink bugs and ladybugs flourished in areas with consistent rainfall and warmth. Expect a high number of these pests to move indoors as temperatures start to drop this fall. Tick populations, which spike this summer, will continue to stay high until cool weather arrives. Cooler temperatures will also drive rodents indoors for the winter. Mosquito populations will persist well into the fall in the Southeast, as standing water from the summer's flooding and high rainfall in many areas provides perfect mosquito breeding conditions. You can also count on higher termite and ant activity this fall from the warm, wet weather. The bottom line is this: across the U.S., homeowners can expect to find heavy pest activity this fall and winter. If you're concerned about pest activity on your property, contact a licensed pest control professional to ensure your family is protected against the diseases and dangers of household pests. For more information about pests that are active in your region, check out PestWorld.org.